So let's go back to page one. Another new feature in this view 1.2 is the possibility to enable or disable bookmarks. So let's say I want to enable auto bookmark. What it does is every time someone starts to read your book and stop in page 3, for example, when he or she returns, the book will open in page 3. Okay, so this is it's a new feature, an interesting 1.2. So let's go back to page 2 and see what else we can do here. We know that this caption is hidden. It would be nice to have a way to have it, you know, appearing when I command it. So let's click the photo and say, let's say photo show caption. And let's say show hide. We don't need a rollover. What we are gonna do now is to show the credit page, the credit layer, and let's toggle it. So this way you can show and hide if you keep clicking the picture. So let's create, let's add another button here in the text. So this is the American text. And basically what this button will do, play sound or play text. This is a play read to me. And what it does is, quick note that there's a narration sound in this page because we created. This button will simply play this. And let's preview. So let's read to me.
The American Shorthair is a breed of cats.
You have it. Let's click. You see the caption? It hides the caption. And if you miss the story, just click and it plays. So what happens if we return to this book right now? Let's do it. Let me refresh the project. Now because we have bookmarks active, automatically Kwik starts in page 2. Let's go back to page 1.
Okay.
And back to Kwik. So, next thing to do here is to create our next page. And in the past, you have to create all the projects by yourself again. You don't have to now. Now that you have it, that you are in the second page, which is a template as well, just click add new page. Okay, it's 3. And now you have 2 options. You can use now the same Photoshop PSD file as well as all the content, the components that you have in Kwik 2. Let's have it. Okay, we are in Kwik 3 page. Let's remove some of the things that we do not need. For example, the American audio makes no sense. We do not need it. So simply delete. The next button, we don't need it because it's the last page of the project. So again, let's delete it. And also let's delete the right buttons. The previous, we don't have to do anything with the previous button. They are still there. The caption, we can change the text if you want. You don't need to create again hidden layers because it's already there. The play text, all you have to do is to add the sound for this narration of space narration. So again, let's pick an audio, which is the Persian. This is a page, play one time, save. Okay, so let's simply change the text here, Persian. Let's change the text here, as well as let's change the bitmap picture here. So place a new one, Persian. Now you have it. So let's remove this bitmap here and rename it to bitmap. Why is it important to rename it to bitmap? Because again, we do have a button called bitmap, which enables disable the creds here. So you don't need to do anything, to review buttons, anything like that. Now we need to export images again because you have new images here. Let's do it. Let's see our project. Read to me.
The American shorthair is a breed of cats. The Persian is a long.
Go to the Persian one. You see, no need to review anything. Come back to short hair. Let's say we stop on the last page. When you return to your book, here's the bookmark function. That's it. This is new and quick. I hope you enjoy.